Hey guys, and welcome to another video. So we're at the Union Wood Shop, which is Kid Rock's restaurant. We're eating because after this we're going to the Niall Horan concert. So yeah, it's groovy.
Oh, this looks so good. You gotta get that.
So we're hot and sweaty for Niall Horan. I got me a shirt, of course. And now we're just waiting for the concert to start.
Heat on me.
We had to get something cool because it's hot.
Last month of it, so just a few more weeks, and we've just had the best time out here with Niall and the guys. And it's my first ever pop tour, so I'm from country music, and it's very cool to be on a tour that embraces all genres, because I think that's more needed in the world, I think. So I'm gonna play a song that was actually my very first number one earlier this year on the country chart.
Yeah.
So maybe I'm just getting old. Used to work, but now it don't. A long gone drop. Know the kind we take turn. Don't know why, but it clears me.
Thank you. Seems like all of you are up for it tonight. We are going to have a lot of fun tonight, I have a feeling. Look at us all. Big sweaty messes. We don't care. And we will when we get thirsty. But it's an absolute pleasure to be here tonight. We're going to have a lot of fun, I can tell. It's going to be a fantastic evening. How's everybody up there at the back? Can you see me? Shall we carry on? Let's do it this time. To your town is absolutely incredible. Thank you very much. Everybody had a good time so far? I have well and truly never experienced heat like this before. My jeans are soaked to my legs. It's not great. This next tune is a song by one of my favorites of all time, a guy, the all-American great Bruce Springsteen. This is one of my favorite songs of his, and if there's any Bruce fans out there, which I'm sure there is, you're gonna know this one, and I want you to sing along. If you don't, dance like crazy, lose your minds. This is Dancing in the Dark.
And I ain't got nothing to say. I go to bed in the morning, I go to bed feeling the same way. And I ain't nothing but tired. But I'm just starting for myself. And I can use just a little bit. Can't stop. Can't start a fire without a spark. It's gonna smell higher. Yeah.
of places I never thought even could. Respect to put out there. Help. Everyone okay? Okay, now we're gonna take it down for a few songs. Sam, this next song is my favorite song on this album. I've got a few favorites, but this is one. And this song took me the least amount of time to write because I knew exactly how I felt and what I wanted to say. And to write a song that fast doesn't happen very often, so you take it when you get it. And I love singing it live, and I hope I never ever get bored of playing it live. I love playing it and watching what it means to you guys too, because you've made this whole album into completely something different. I wrote these songs about something in my life, and then you, when this album was released, you took this album under your wing and made it somewhat your own. And about stuff in your life, which is the biggest compliment you can get as a songwriter, I think. So thank you very much for that. So if this song means something to you, which I'm sure it does or you wouldn't be here, I want you to do me a favor for the next few minutes. I want you to completely live in the moment. I want you to put your phone in your pocket. Forget about what you need to do.
There's a light in the hall. Still a flicker of hope that you first gave to me. That I want to
choir now.
Yeah. only yesterday you're on the run. Smile back at me and you're facing up the sun. Now I'm waiting here for someone. Shadows dancing without you for the first time. My heart is open that you walk right in tonight. Tell me there are things that you regret, 'cause if I need all this light over your head, it's all I'm asking you to pursue. I see you too much.
You guys are the absolute perfect crowd to play in front of. Thank you so much. Thanks so much for bearing this heat with me and being here with me. I appreciate it. And, this next song is one of the first songs that I wrote for what turned out to be Flickr, but when it came to choosing the songs for the album, the production of this song was just a little bit too different than the rest of the album, but I really, really liked the song. And I wanted, because I didn't release it, I thought, right, let's play it on tour. I want the people to hear it. Some of you are gonna know it from being online and stuff like that, and I want you guys to sing along, and when, if you don't know it, which some of you won't obviously, I want you to just get involved with the dancing and the clapping, and please don't try and sing along. And then everyone just went, who's that guy sitting next to you? This is called So Long.
Like I'm home. So if you do all alone, why do you? close but at a distance, thinking I don't ever listen, but I do. Most of the time it gets confusing. You might be lost, but I ain't losing. Darling, you don't have to hold it. You don't have to be afraid. You can go ahead and unload it, 'cause you know it'll be okay. Fire away.
I know these fine gentlemen are as well, and I want to introduce you to these fine men who've been making all the noise for me tonight. Give it up for them. Can you please give it up on bass from Ireland, Mr. John Byrne. On drums from England, Mr. Alex Torgerson. On the keys, also from England, Louis Carell. Look into the camera, Lou. Take the funds. On violin from Ireland, Mr. Connor Masterson. And from Ireland, on guitar, Jake Curran. Guys, I have a new song out right now. It's called Finally Free, and it's in a movie called Smallfoot. Let's go.
Standing here on our own. Yeah, the first step's the hardest. You walk into the unknown. It's been dark and it's been cold. Am I in a thousand? Yeah. take this instead.
Spending your well-earned money to come and watch me also. I really appreciate it. We get to do this nearly every day of the week for a living, and it's all down to you guys, so I really appreciate it. And also, there are a lot of gigs coming through this country and this state, this town. Obviously, Taylor's over at the stadium tonight. I appreciate that you would, you know, come and see me tonight, and I appreciate that a lot. We're having a blast. I'm gonna go after this tour, make another record for you, and I'll see you again here. Okay, apparently a storm is a-brewing in the background. So let's get this done. But I need all the energy that you have for the last song tonight. Are you ready? Well, let's go, this is Mirrors.
She hides behind a face nobody knows. She feels her skin touch the floor. She wants to fight like nobody's on the side. She wants to feel like she did before. She looks into a mirror when she's someone who is so loud. I need love to hold me closer in the night. Just enough, just enough. Thank you.
concert's over and I'm really sad and I want him to come back because I want to marry him. It's been like 5 years since I've seen him. It was really awkward too because I saw a guy I know that like led me on, so it was really awkward, but
they're just chilling.
That's me. So anyways, we're gonna
go, anywhere, anyway.
Go home and hit the hay because it's like an hour drive home, so I'm just gonna end this video here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time. Good and bye.